Remember Oumuamua? Scientists were ready to throw a party when the first known interstellar object visited from outside our solar system. Now we may have another interstellar visitor on our hands. A Ukrainian amateur astronomer spotted a comet that seems to be the second object to come from a different neighborhood. What's even more exciting is the object is currently getting closer to us, making it easier to study. That's unlike Oumuamua, which was discovered while it was on its way out of our solar system. After closer analysis, scientists believe the new object is an interstellar comet based on its orbit. It has an unusual hyperbolic trajectory, which means it doesn't orbit the sun, indicating it probably comes from beyond our solar system. The International Astronomical Union's Minor Planet Center released an official report on the object, but it still needs to be confirmed as interstellar. The comet is set to pass closest to the sun in December, so be sure scientists are sitting at the edge of their seats to study it.